Four down linemen. They rush four on a twist. Brim steps out to the left, steps up, scrambles to the left, tosses it towards the left side of the end zone. Tipped ball, still in the air, and it's caught by BCU. The Wildcats catch it. BCU wins on a Hail Mary. A tipped pass. My God. What a blessing in Durham.
I don't believe what I just saw.
My God, BCU rushes the field on a tipped Hail Mary.